We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch with yet another early morning gang-related shooting this week in East Salinas, this time on the grounds of Alisal High School. The 15-year-old victim was on his way to classes with a group of friends when he was shot multiple times while he was crossing an athletic field. He was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries and is listed in critical condition tonight. Action News reporter Mae Chow is live in our Salinas newsroom with details.
Well, Aaron, as a safety precaution, Alisal High School administrators placed the campus on lockdown this morning and moved tonight's varsity football game to Hollister.
There was lots of shooting. It's a very sad time right now.
We're actually going to be going home.
Dozens of frightened parents took their children out of classes at Alisal High School early on Friday after a 15-year-old student was gunned down on campus just hours earlier.
It's pretty upsetting, and you know, I definitely have a lot of concern for my children's safety. I have two of my sons that attend the school. And
Sarah Lopez picked up one of her sons during lunch. Her other son, who's on Alisal's football team, chose to stay at school.
That's tough for me, you know, picking one up and leaving the other one here. It's my preference would be to take them both home.
Just before 8 a.m. Friday, a gunman shot an Alisal High sophomore as he walked to class with friends across the school's backfield on Burke Street. Witnesses tell police the gunman fled through an alley behind the school toward Camarillo Court.
I was kind of scared, but I really didn't hear anything. I just heard when there was a lockdown.
The lockdown lasted for an hour, but the school remained on a cautionary lockdown throughout the afternoon. Also, as a safety precaution, the Alisal football game against San Benito High was moved to Hollister.
So we made a decision with the superintendent as part of that decision that it would be best to play at Hollister High School or San Benito High School instead of playing here tonight. And that allows them to alleviate any concerns that their parents would have and allows our students to move forward and continue to participate in the things that keep them motivated.
Meantime, police are reviewing physical evidence and footage from security cameras installed near the alley behind Alisal High School. They're also interviewing students and witnesses who were around the area Friday morning.
You know, more than anything, people who are seeing, they need to step up. I don't understand what the fear is. I myself would not be able to stand by and watch something, you know, happen and not say anything or be too afraid to stand up and say exactly what I saw.
And again, this investigation is ongoing, and they do say that the gunman was by himself. They're searching for one solo gunman. Meantime, the varsity football game, again, between Alisal and San Benito is in Hollister and is scheduled to begin at 7.
And on Tuesday, a 17-year-old was shot and killed while walking on the 1200 block of Del Monte Avenue in Salinas, less than a half a mile from this morning's shooting. Anyone with any information on either of these cases is asked to call the anonymous tip line at 775-4222 or 1-800-78-CRIME.